When I was growing up, my mom used to always say, "Son, you're making me nervous." She would bite down on her finger and say, "You're making me nervous. Why'd you bring so much worry to me? Look at these gray hairs that I have." And I say, Mom, don't worry. Jesus actually talks about this. He says, "Who of you by worrying can add a single day to his life?" The point is, when we worry about anything, it doesn't actually help. Now, here I am a dad myself, and I've got gray hairs, and I point to my boys who sometimes cause me to worry. But the reality is that nothing good ever comes from worrying. Jesus knew this. And Jesus came that we might have an abundant life. He came to show us a new way. A new way of thinking, a new way of being in the world. We know the old way of being defensive, and the old way of worrying, the old ways of anxiety. Nothing good comes from that. But what if there was a new way to approach each day, a new way to approach the people in our lives, even a new way to approach stressful situations that we have to face? Jesus says that there is a new way. He has come to offer us that way. So this season of Lent gives us an opportunity to think about this new way, to be honest with our feelings and our thoughts and our emotions, our worries, concerns, all of that, but to ask for God's help and God's direction and guidance and a deep sense of peace. So my prayer for you today and as we continue our Lenten journey together is that God's peace will be with you and that you won't have to worry so much. As the days get longer, may you experience an increase of joy and life. Have a great day.